I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Marks. And Rusty Gates. After all, heroes.
Yes, folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me. And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We all start on planet Belt with the Christmas Tinker for adventure. That night, from the night sky, Ratchet rescued the defective warlock, and the rest is
this is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
Hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Glide over. More goons incoming.
Sweet bounty, Captain.
Not too bad.
Are they gone?
And now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault...
We get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Hey! You know... Excellent choice.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Hey,